was a superstar show. It was glam, jet set, all of his true and tried favorites. When you think of a Michael show, it's really like a fine-tuned production. There's the girls, there's the music. A phenomenal show.
This was an exceptional show, from the amazing chubby fur coats to the great fur scarves, his wonderful palette of camel and gray and black, only as Michael can do. Beautiful show, and bravo.
I thought it was classic, brilliant Michael Kors. It was beautiful. Hits and brown, beautiful leopard, like sequined, gorgeous furs, big, chunky furs, soft, crunchy bags, lots of belts. I thought it was one of Michael's best shows.
I thought it was classic, you know, those mixes that he does so well of the really glam gold alongside that really luxurious Americana of camel coats. I just thought it was fantastic.